Detroit got under the skin emotionally of The Undertaker like Brock Lesnar. Tonight, I don't think anybody's ever gotten under the skin physically of The Undertaker like Lesnar has.
Following contest is a triple threat match scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Kurt Angle set for a triple threat match, not only against the Rabid Wolverine, Chris Benoit, but the spectacular Rey Mysterio, and it will take place right now.
Tonight, for reasons well beyond my comprehension, your Olympic hero has a triple threat match with Chris Benoit and Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio, who claims to be from San Diego.
He is.
Like that's something to brag about. Oh, well, wait a minute. What, you people also are from San Diego? I think the INS would have a little something to say about that. Rey Mysterio, you may think you're impressive with the 619. But tonight, you're gonna be needing another number. And that number is 911. Comprende? And Chris Benoit, you may be feeling really comfortable here in San Diego. I mean, you illegally winning our match at Unforgiven, and half these people here tonight illegally sneaking into this country. But make no mistake about it, because there's only one true threat in this triple threat match tonight. And no, it's not the Toothless Cheater. And it's definitely not that sawed-off lost member of Menudo. Oh no. It's the man standing in the middle of this ring right here tonight. Yours truly, a real American, Kurt Angle. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
Kurt Angle making friends in San Diego.
This place will be jumping. Angle, Mysterio, Benoit, triple threat next.
Making his way to the ring from Edmonton, Alberta, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
There will be no mercy in this matchup. And speaking of no mercy, tickets on sale this coming Saturday in Little Rock, Arkansas, the All-Tel Arena, for our next pay-per-view offering. No mercy, Kevin Nash will be at the All-Tel Arena. And look at the intensity between these two fierce competitors.
Strong, strong rivalry.
Who on Sunday at Unforgiven engaged in one of the greatest matches I've ever seen. Mysterio quickly goes to Chris Benoit. triple threat rules in this matchup. First man to pick up a pinfall or submission will win. We got Benoit, plumbing attack from behind the Mysterio. To the face. There goes Benoit, Rabid Wolverine taking nap. Mysterio first cover of the match. And Kurt Angle breaks up the three count. And Mysterio tossed out by Kurt Angle. And look at Kurt Angle, there's Benoit.
Wow, oh, Kurt sucked in that double leg right in, going behind.
Tremendous man action.
Benoit trying to switch.
That we saw in that incredible match at Unforgiven Sunday.
Kurt just riding Benoit.
Oh, look out. Oh, oh. Angle knocking Mysterio off the apron. And look at Chris Benoit riding Kurt Angle. That match at Unforgiven Taz was indeed one of the best matches I've ever seen.
Absolutely.
I don't know what could top it, well, except perhaps this triple threat match with Rey Mysterio added into the match.
Benoit and Angle just won. Mysterio away from them.
Well, they're concerned about their own issue as Kurt Angle trying to turn Benoit over onto his belly for the ankle lock. And Benoit counter. And again, Angle going for the ankle.
No single leg, just taking Benoit down again. Ropes!
And Angle using the ropes. Here's the cover, Benoit kicks out. That's how Benoit won the matchup over Angle on Sunday.
And Mysterio again.
Oh, shoulder to the gut. Mysterio over the top. He kicked to the face of Benoit.
Mysterio inserting himself in this triple threat.
Angle out of the corner. Look out, Benoit. There's the leapfrog by Mysterio. Both men face to face. And Mysterio going to roll Benoit up. He may have him, and Angle has to save the matchup. Again, Taz, remember, the first man to gain a pinfall or a submission will win this triple threat match. A tremendous balance by Mysterio, but he has another opponent in the ring.
Yep. Chris Benoit with that high and tight and high impact back suplex.
So in a matchup like this, you really do need to have eyes in the back of your head.
Yeah, at least two.
You can't quite concentrate on just one opponent.
No, you can't. And especially a guy as quick as Mysterio.
Here's the cover by Benoit on Mysterio, who gets the shoulder up.
You never know when Mysterio's going to pop up, what he's going to do when he pops up.
Kurt Angle's been knocked out of the ring. Chris Benoit working on Rey Mysterio in this triple threat matchup. Here's the inverted atomic drop from the ever-intense Rabid Wolverine, Chris Benoit.
Right here, Mysterio giving up some size to Benoit.